до Бога, ми всі шукаємо Його лиця, лиш Нім є сила й перемога, ми проголошуємо в Ісусі є життя, і тільки в ньому повнота. Є бажання й мрії всім нам, і впевнено вперед іти, вона буде перемагати, любов'ю Божою можливо світ спасти і людям радість принести. Життя, і тільки в ньому повнота.
Завжди ти мій Бог, і вічно бути нам удвох. Бог, к миру серце дарував мені, тепер
подарував. Амінь.
Тому чудово, коли церкві так багато людей.
Tonight, before I start talking,
вчора я починав говорити.
I have a special time.
Що у мене був особливий час.
I've been waiting for quite a lot of months.
Я очікував декілька місяців.
To formalize an agreement
щоб скласти завіт.
That me and Alexei have been discussing.
І ми з Олексієм багато про це говорили.
And I chose this church.
Я вибрав цю церкву.
To formalize this occasion.
Де я можу провести цю подію.
So before we go into my sermon, we're going to have a special like mini ceremony. A small ceremony. My brother. Son. This is a great day. I trust you'll be richly blessed. Alexei has got a great call upon his life. From the time we've met to the time today, he has been growing and growing and growing. So you are privileged as a church to have this mighty man working with you. And I know he will do a good job. He will look after you as a pastor. He will teach and train you in leadership. I know he will do a good job because he has my spirit. My anointing rests upon him. And I'll be watching what he's doing. He'll be responsible to me as well. Why don't we just stand up and pray for Alexei? Lord, tonight, we just bless this man in Jesus' name. Establish this covenant into his heart. I pray a special blessing over his life. I pray for a greater anointing and authority. I pray, Alexei, you receive my anointing. I transfer my anointing into your life. I transfer my authority. I transfer the calling of God that God has placed on my heart for missions. And I transfer that into your life as I lay hands upon you. And I pray that you will do likewise. That you will raise up many churches. That you will equip and train the body of Christ. That you will lay your hands upon leaders and pastors. That as I transfer the blessings to your life, you will also transfer the blessings to others. All authority. Fill with the Holy Spirit again. Transfer the anointing. Receive it in Jesus' name. Be filled with the Spirit of God. Be equipped to do the work. Receive the authority. Receive the authority. To be a mighty man. You are my son this day. I'm your father. And we've entered into a holy covenant agreement. God has brought us together for this time. In Jesus' name.
украшає усмішка жінку. Я з тобою в квартирі порожній, ти зі мною безсонні дорожні. Бо слова ті, що ти сказала, я у серці сховав, мама. Мій талісман, твої слова.
Тільки Божий син.